everyone, it's me, your boy MooseGamer12. How's everyone doing today? I'm good, you should be good. Well, you should be better than me, really. Yeah, everyone should be better. Should be better than yourself than you were last year. I'm not sure if that's a quote. If it's not a quote, it's a quote now. I'm taking that quote. If you're not better than last year, then you're not better at all. No, what? You should always best yourself from last year. I've forgotten completely. But anyway, I'm good. Hopefully you're good. Let's get on today's video. There we go. I can talk now. I should stop talking like this. Okay guys, mental health for the week that's just passed. But just saying that today is a Monday. I'm filming actually on today. No jokes, not same as last week. But anyway, mental health of the week. It's been amazing. It's been good. But I have to admit, I have been a little bit feeling a little angry. I don't want to say when, because I know people who will ask. But hey, I'm fasting, aren't I? You know, without lack of water, without lack of food in the mornings and the days. Well, in the duration span before your actual dinner. But yeah, like, I have been, I've been feeling angry. I'm not going to say when, not going to say where. Just going to say I've been feeling angry. Because I know people will poke and prod. And I'm going to say, I'm not telling you when. Because everyone knows you have lack of food, lack of water. You get very stressed, you get headaches. You work too hard. Headaches, then you get angry. But hey, I'm still going to continue with this because I do it every year. Wait, did I do it last year? I did do it last year. It happens every year. Yeah, it happens every year. It's a normal thing. But yeah, like, it's a normal thing that happens to everyone. Well, anyway, everyone that does Ramadan or also known as fasting. Just all I'm saying is, if you're doing it, please do consider, just do a week. Just do a week of it, or just do a couple days of it, please. But yeah, I'm not going to blame mental health on Ramadan or fasting, because it feels like I'm purifying my body without all the toxins and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Plus, this can go. This belly of mine can go. But yeah, like, on the topic of Ramadan / fasting, it'll give you headaches and stuff like that. So if you do get this, I suggest, you know, before you go, when you have your breakfast around about 3 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, I suggest you, at the end of the breakfast, before you go to bed, take some painkillers. It helps you, like, for the next day, if you're going to work, or if you're just having a sit-down. I suggest you just take some painkillers, because they will help you a lot. Because I have had headaches and stuff like this. It has helped me. If you can't handle the headache or anything like that, if it feels like you're in searing pain, I suggest just stop, have some food, have some water, you know, and then just continue for next year, really. Or you can get back on the horse and continue the next day. Okay. Okay, the gaming videos. Oh, sorry about that. Okay, the gaming videos. Hope you've been enjoying them. I know. I'm still gonna stick to the plan. If you don't like the plan, I'm sorry. But please do stay subscribed, because I know what I want to make. And yeah. What's not? I think. Like, what game would you guys like me to play? Comment down below. Please do comment down below. And tell me what game you would love to see me play on the gaming channel, or what do you want me to, or what do you want to see on this channel, for example? Because honestly, I could do anything. I could not anything. Like with a with. Okay, let's just say I don't need to pay for it. I don't need to pay for it, and it has to be not food related because I'm still doing Ramadan. What else? I don't have to die. No, I don't. I'm not jumping off a building or anything for your entertainment, because that's just stupid. That is just stupid. Yeah. But yeah, thank you for everyone who subscribed to the gaming channel, and thank you for everyone who subscribed to this channel, especially everyone on my Twitter. I think Twitter's down below. If I remember, I think my Twitter's down below. So go check it out. You know, I actually do post everywhere. So yeah, Twitter, Facebook, and Snapchat. Facebook and Snapchat, they're my private ones. So just get my Twitter. It's down below. Click on the link and follow me. Go follow me. Okay, with the live streams. Yesterday I did a live stream of a Minecraft Let's Build. I'm going to be continuing that because, why the hell not? Why the hell not? it is a kingdom Let's Build. So, episode 1, I started off. Episode 2, I kind of like created some part of the castle, so it's like the middle bit, the middle entrance of the castle. All I need to do now is create the towers and then do the outside, do the inside. Yeah, but hey, thank you for everyone who came to the live stream. No one, but other one person. Bless me. Okay. Yeah, but I only one person came. But hey, turn your notifications on. It'll tell you whenever I'm live or when I've uploaded a video. Okay. I'm not looking down at my feet or my crotch, by the way. There's like the script is like directly there, so I don't have to hold it to my face. What was I gonna say? I don't know. Oh my god, my brain is kaput. Yeah, this is what happened during Ramadan. You don't think straight. Yeah. Well, especially me, I don't think straight. I can't keep everything inside my brain. Ugh. Yeah, and how's everyone liking the beard? I like that. I love the beard. I'm growing it back. I know, because some people like the beard. I heard people like the beard. I'm not sure. I know one person does. I can't reveal that person's name because I haven't had permission to reveal their name. And I'm only saying there, I'm not saying he or she. Or, yeah, he or she, I'm not saying that. Okay, anything else? But anyway, guys, that'll be it, isn't it? Yeah. But anyway, guys, thank you for watching this video, thank you for liking the video, thank you for subscribing to the channels, two channels, the gaming channel is down below, and subscribe to this one as well, and all I like to say on these videos, and the gaming ones, peace out.